Hey Derek, what's the lunch today?
For the lunch today is hamburger steak, roll, mashed potatoes and gravy, and applesauce. Hey Kira, what's the joke of the day?
The joke of the day is, what do you call a computer floating in the ocean?
What?
Adele rolling in the deep.
Ha ha ha.
Hey Aspen, what's the quote today?
Well, the quote is, trust yourself, you know more than you think you do. Benjamin Spock.
Hey Derek, what's the NBI topic of the day?
The NBI topic of the day is, treat the subs like you would your teacher. For example, when you have a substitute teacher, treat them with respect like you would your teacher. Kira, what's the word of the day?
The word of the day is disappear. When something disappears, you are no longer able to see it. Hey Aspen, what's the anti-bullying today?
Well, Kira, the anti-bullying is spread kindness like confetti. Kaylin Mazur.
Hey birthday, Yasmin. Whose birthdays are going on today?
Well, happy birthday to Aubrey Fleege and Aiden Haverson.
Hey, Kira, what's the fun fact?
The fun fact is cold weather can freak the Eiffel Tower by up to 6 inches. Hey, Aspen, what's the weather like in Butte today?
Well, the weather in Butte today is partly cloudy. The high is 41, the low is 25. There is a 20% chance of precipitation. Hey, Derek, what are some announcements today?
Announcements are November 12th through 13th, NBI Youth Days in Helena. November 13th, fundraiser tickets are due. November 17th, prize drawing for Whittier PTO fundraiser. November 22nd, early dismissal. November 23rd through 24th, no school. November 29th, third grade goes to Bozeman. And good luck to Super Readers vs. Girl Talk and Awesome Readers vs. Girl Talk.
WBC and goodbye with your Wildcats. Hope you have a great day. See you again Monday. Oh.